Previously on Revelations 2, someone left a message.
Welcome to the Keerling, where all things come to end.
I not know this thing you are speaking.
I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
I did what I thought was right.
We'll know each other inside and out.
You killed her.
I'm sorry, I was just a bad daughter.
The old sack is gonna pay for what you did.
I'll crush you with my bare hands.
You're perfect. Six months from now, you're going to awaken as me. And the world is going to be very afraid. So good night, my darling. Sleep well. All this time wasted. My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Time to meet the cause of our misery.
What is this place?
Doesn't matter. Let's find the Overseer.
Look at the video feeds. We've been through most of these areas.
And she's been watching our every step. That sluice changed the direction of the water.
Yeah, but where? I don't recognize the place. What do you make of it?
I don't know. I just can't figure the Overseer out. We meet at last.
You came all this way just to say goodbye? Oh, I'm touched. It's already done. I've conquered fear and earned the right to become a god.
Come out from behind that glass so I can choke a god.
All that remains is one final test, one last threshold.
Is she even listening to us?
My brother's escape was death. And soon, it will be mine as well. I will share in his fate, and then I will surpass him.
What are you trying to do?
Escape.
Just like that.
Warning. Confidentiality protocols initiated. Self-destruct sequence of the facility's upper spire will begin immediately. If you are currently situated in an affected area, please remain calm.
We need to get out of here!
And let all the answers die with her? Fine. Back to the elevator! Hurry! Right. I can't see it. There's something in here with us.
What else is hiding in here?
Just keep your eyes peeled and go!
figure something out!
Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up!
Claire.
Barry.
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Barry. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. I tried to save her. I should have.
No.
Moira. Why, baby? Moira. Natalia? Are you okay? Hey, what happened? Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me. Do you know where Wesker went?
I think she's on the other side of the mountain.
All right. Then we better double back up the cliff.
That's a big sluice.
They use it to control the water flow.
What's that over there?
That building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction. Follow me.
Right.
Follow me.
Right.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Thank you.
Follow me. Follow me!
I'm sorry.
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
Just stay there.
I'm sorry.
Follow me.
I'm sorry.
Almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying.
Just stay there.
I'm sorry.
This must be the way into the mine.
Mary, there's a facility down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Is your memory coming back?
It's hard to describe. I don't remember this place, but
It feels like I've been here.
Well, it's okay. These things take time. Don't push yourself. Half a year of chasing scraps. I won't stop until I have all the answers. Down.
You will die, child.
It's coming from the bracelet.
The burst will catch up with you, false one. And that is when you will die.
That's the She-Wesker, all right. Don't you worry. Together, we're stronger than her. You'd better stay here, sweetie.
No way. I'm going with you.
Are you sure you're up to it? All right. Hold your breath as long as you can. You don't want this crap in your lungs.
Okay.
Just goes down and down.
That's where she is.
Let's look for a way down. This elevator might be our ticket down.
Gotcha! Follow me.
Right.
Follow me.
That's a ventilation system. If we can get it working, it might clear out the gas for us.
gotcha! Follow me.
I'm sorry.
Follow me.
Right.